Guys, I need to. It's pretty dirty. Really, really dirty. I'm lucky because I work in the painting business, so I can paint my room. I have a bunch of free, not free, extra paint in the shed, so yeah, let's get this started.
Oh,
Well guys, that's the end product. Everything has been cut in twice and rolled twice. Know that with some paints, you have to do that. With others, you only need to do it one time. And it depends on how much the paint is and what it is. Eventually, I will paint the rest of the room that color. It makes my room look a lot brighter now. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like, share, and comment.